You know who I am, though, anyway. You know the king of what?
King style.
Shoot, I got styles already that's more complex than nobody know about. I mean, super duty tough work. See, this is just semi like what I would call it, but if I really get into it and start camouflaging it, I don't think you even be able to read it. For about 2.5 years, I was upstate, from like the beginning of 1970 to 72. When I came home, I ain't know nothing about no writing, no graffiti, so I wasn't about it. So when I got home, I seen writing on the train. I said, what's this stuff here, you know? Niggas doing their names big. If you do one at least, you know, cause I was, you know, down with art already. I did me a piece, just, you know, for people in general to get to know who I am. I said, ooh, that look right. I'ma go every Sunday now. Next thing I know, I started getting better and better. And as I realized I knew to get better, I said, oh man, I'ma bring out the computer rock. And that's when I really got loose, cause that niggas were saying, yo, who's that guy? On the train station, they, we was going by and we seen them filming our whole car. We went up to them and I remember I said, yo, who you think probably done that right there, you know, just to be curious to see what they say. And they say, I don't know, but whoever done it, that's some remarkable talent, you know. I ain't never seen nothing like this before. I said, if I told you I did it, would you believe me? I said, I don't know, I can't say, but I believe so, because you don't never know what you can believe these days. So I said, well, I did. And they said, I don't believe that, you only got one arm. I said, that don't mean nothing. I do things that people don't realize I can do with this, you know, being that I'm like this, you know. And they said, I hear you then, Sonny. And then I said, well, I ain't no Sonny now. I just was asking questions, so, you know, so that's all I wanted to know, see how your feelings was about it.
That's what we're gonna be, the fresh extraterrestrial brothers, you know what I'm saying? Extraterrestrial.
You know, we're the best. You know what I'm saying?